What is this?
Oh, it's like what you put in a hamster cage.
That's so weird.
I kind of like it. It's like little crinkle cut fries.
Anything else in here?
I don't think so. I mean, well, possibly maybe like a receipt.
Probably.
Let me get the stack.
Oh yeah, there's your receipt. It's like at the bottom, bro.
Don't say the name, but I done got somebody else's freaking package.
Okay, someone else's receipt.
This is
supposed to go to Gresham, Oregon.
So, somebody in Oregon, does that mean somebody in Oregon has my address?
I guess so.
Anastasia, you messed up.
So I bought a palette. That's the point of the video. I don't know how to use palettes. I have previously owned 3 palettes. And when I say palettes, I use the term loosely because these are just drugstore, and nothing wrong with drugstore. Like, I like drugstore, but they're just like the Maybelline things, you know. This is so not how makeup people do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
But I got a real palette because I thought it would be fun, and I really wanted it, and it's pretty. So it's the Subculture palette by Anastasia. I think that's how you say it. And it's really pretty, and I love it, but I've never used it. It says an essential eyeshadow collection with 14 shades featuring grungy mattes and bold metallics with an underground edge. Sultry. I have watched 3 YouTube tutorials on this palette before. So I'm not gonna call, not really gonna, this isn't a tutorial. This is not a tutorial. Don't follow these steps, because I probably shouldn't follow these steps. Oh, it feels like kind of velvety. It's so pretty. Oh, I'm so gonna get this dirty though. I mean, it's nice. I would so definitely get the Modern Renaissance one dirty though. I wanna get that one though. Okay. But it's so pretty, I love it. I love it. It's pretty. Okay, this is what it looks like. It's really pretty. Dang it! People weren't kidding. Okay, the things that have been said about this palette were that it was like very powdery, which is apparently to be expected from Anastasia palettes. I wouldn't know. It was very powdery, and it had a lot of fallout, and it's very pigmented, which is apparently to be expected too. I think I'm gonna put, definitely went in too heavy. We might have a problem. Totally cool, totally cool. No big deal. Yep. This is gonna be everywhere. But I'm just gonna go ahead and say that this palette was wasted on me. I mean, I spent the money and everything. Ooh, too much again. Too much again. I spent the money and everything. But You might have been better off in the hands of a beauty guru. Man, she wasn't kidding. One of these people, I got her name, I think her name was like, she was just like, I got a lot of backlash about people saying you're not supposed to dip that hard into the palate. Trust me, she wasn't dipping hard at all. Okay, I basically just put Dawn in my crease. Now I'm working on blending it. I don't even know where to put it. I'm kind of just gonna start putting it. Whoa! Yeah, you should probably know where you're gonna put your eyeshadow before you lay it down. Especially with expensive palettes. And I got too much. Of course. Because who gets the right amount of eyeshadow? Not me. It's like color block makeup. Yeah. Dawn. I might cover up the olive color with Axis. It actually doesn't look the worst on in this mirror, and then on camera it's like, Molly, you messed up. Sister sees this, she's gonna be like, Molly, do my makeup.
Dude, right now I want you to do my makeup.
I know. Everybody at school is always like, Molly, why don't you wear makeup? I don't know. Obviously, I do it well. Girl in the video, she was just like, okay. Like, it looked pretty bad. Like, it started to look pretty bad, what she was doing. And then she, like, redeemed herself. Man, I don't see this to be one of those kind of age moments, though. That's just what I needed. Was some pink in the corner. That'll throw everybody off. I'll probably honestly put Adorn in the corner. Drew my eye with New Wave, which is like this orangey color. Probably was the best idea, but yeah, it's all about trying new things. Secret of life. Circle of life. I try to blend that stuff out, maybe with Dawn. Whoop, got too much of that. I think I would learn. Nope.
Why is she even seeing?
I did great. I'm just gonna do some mascara.
Like, look at that!
You know, some people would just keep it. I don't know if I'm like still goth Molly enough though. Hold on a sec. Now it's perfect! I want to get a picture of it. I'm very stressed out because My boyfriend is here, and he is beside me.
Yeah.
We practiced that.
We did. No, we didn't. First try.
Okay. Okay, it comes with a little brush, which I think is nice. I can't get it out. It's cool. I'm gonna get it out. I don't know why I'm smelling the brush. I just smelled the brush, Ryan. Smelled the brush.
You smelled it? How does it smell?
It smells new.
Let me smell it.
Doesn't it smell kind of like a Sharpie?
It does smell. Do we get high off of this?
Edit. I accidentally still have Roxy on my finger, so if any orange gets on my face.
You're gonna look like Snooki.
Stop! Snooki doesn't even look like that anymore, does she?
No, not anymore, but...
She was so fun in Snooki and JWoww, though. Like, she got kind of tame, you know, a little tame. When she had her kid. What if it is his name? What's his name?
A kid's name?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Probably JWoww had a little girl, and then Snooki had like a little boy, I'm pretty sure. Wait, what was that guy's name? What was it? Tape Face?
Oh, yeah.
Just a prodigy Tape Face over here.
Same.
No mistakes. This is like tie dye on your face. Thanks. I know. You don't have to tell me twice.
Can you just keep the tape?
Yeah. What do you mean, Ryan? I'm going out like this.
Oh, thank God.
Best look.
Do an ASMR tapping. Make a brush tap.
Thanks. I'll put it in like my suggestion box.
Yeah, put it in on your second channel when you make one.
I'm gonna make a second channel. People don't even watch that first one.
Molly Smith ASMR.
I never use my real name, Ryan. It's all like a code. It's mllysmth. Who knows what her real name is? Not me. So, man, are we actually gonna go on a date after this, or am I gonna take this off?
We going on a date.